County. Congratulations on your first one. What was your approach in that particular at bat?
Just to see it out over the plate and put a good swing on it and just really get a strike and put a good swing on it.
Your first major league game, you get your first hit. What does it mean to be able to drive in a run tonight and, as you see with the final score, was it really make an impact?
Yeah, I mean, any run counts, especially in these games because they're tight games. And they're a good ball club over there, so they're going to keep battling back, so we try and match.
In these two games, you guys battle back. You get against the ace, a guy who hadn't given up a run in a month. What have you learned about this group of guys in here so far?
I'm just trying to pick every guy's brain and try to soak it in and, you know, talk approach with everybody that's, you know, willing to talk to me. So just trying to soak it all in.
Ben Skoyak made sure that the ball went back into your dugout. What are you going to do with it?
My parents are going to take it home, and they're going to put it up somewhere safe.
Congratulations.
Thank you.